serious action RPG. If I could be serious for a moment, we're playing some serious games here. This is an action RPG. That's about being serious. We got some serious loot and serious monsters. We could take it and dish it out. You gotta be serious for this one. It took a while for me to come back, but now I'm more serious than ever. And let's get things started. Why so serious? Alright, lizards and ogres, let's do it. Oh, look at that one there. Okay. I see you. One hit, you're done. Yeah, I think having the poison axe was an awesome thing to do. Oh, sweet. Level 9. Alright. Alright, cool. Okay. That takes a while to regenerate. All right, what do we got next? We got some more. Hey, jackass, come here. What do you got? What do you got? It's a level 9 armor, but it's not magical. Oh, it's one of those, oh, that's one's level 10. These clouds, I think they can run around and try to attack. Oh, great, I got a helm. Oh, sweet, it's a blue helm. Ha! Alright, see if I can equip it. not want to. Nope, does not want to equip yet. It's all right. Don't want to equip either. That's strange. Oh, whatever. Finish this level up. Ah, there are the lizards. Alright. Smashing them in the face with my wind powers. Oh, what the hell? Oh yeah, hit that guy. What's the matter? Sweet, got a shield. All right, made good. Cool. Now this wasn't that difficult, but I had proper stats to take care of this. Oh yeah, look at them stats. I'm a serious level 10. Yeah! If I could be serious for a moment, I'd come back to seriously kick this game in the ass. Because I'm really serious about it. And that was a look into serious action RPG. Well, let me tell you something, brother. When it comes down to being serious, what you gonna do when serious ARPG runs wild on you. Oh yeah, having way too much fun here. Well, all right, that was good.